Ai em đi bằng rong pier. They have boats come to Yao Yai Noi, Yao Yai islands over there. Take about 30 minutes. So the next boat going there is like 12:30. So right now it's 11 a.m. already. So we just hang around here, wait for another hour before we go over there. So in the meantime, we're just walking around. Check out the Bangrong Pier. Today the tide come up really high up here. Usually the tide is around noon. It's go down, but today it's really high tide daytime. So along here they have all kind of services. Like they have a hotel, Cape Kudu Hotel, and then they have they have motorbike rentals over there. Car park. So here they have the little coffee shop right here. And here they you can rent all the boats. So so this is where you get all the ticketing. They have the speedboat, 300 baht per pax, and then long tail is 200 baht. The speedboat is they have three engines, so go really fast, 30 minutes only. So they have the 10 a.m., the 12:30, and then they have the 5:30 p.m. So and then the way back is 6:35, 8 a.m. and 4 p.m. the last one coming back. So Kapu Cap, I'm just look at the time there. So let's go to Charlotte Kapu Cap. Really good first time check in. You got the before they have to go to go Yao Yai, but now they only go Yao Yai Noi. So and then here, this is Bangrong Pier, and then on this side they have a coffee shop. Sorry, Cap. They have ATM here. So they have a ride going to. Hi, how are you, my friend? Are you waiting for the boat also? Oh yeah, there's only one going there, so I'm waiting for one also. So they have a shop, say sorry cup. Oh, we got all kind of beach stuff here. Yeah, for go swimming. And then they have a little snacks place on the cup. I'm waiting for the boat. Go to Yao Yai Noi. So another hour, 30 minutes check in. So here they have all kind of services here, drink coffee, whatever. So walk around a little bit and come back. They got all kind of shop for swimming like that. You can buy all the gears here. They have monkeys there, be careful. Yesterday was some people, they grabbed the monkey, he jumped on the top there. They take your money. Be careful. They took everything. The snatching took away. Be careful. They have a lot of monkeys there. So here's so down here they have the restroom. Look like they have shops over there also. They have a little snacks place, a lunch place up there. You can rent your own long tail boat, but it's really expensive, like 3,000, 4,000 baht. So for the single tickets on speedboats, only 200 baht or 300 baht. So, and here look like they have a good lunch here also. Thailand, sorry, Cap. Oh, everywhere they have good food in Thailand, huh? Everywhere. And then over there they have all the, they got a lot of monkeys in there. I saw a lot of monkeys in there. Sorry, Cap. Many monkeys in there. Where's the monkeys? I think they're sleeping now. On the tree sleeping. A lot of mango trees here. This is a Bang Rong, Ban Bang Rong office, two office. They have all the long tail boats, a lot of fishing boats also. Look right over there, they have the fish farms over there. Sorry, Cap. Yeah, they got all the fish farms over there. So they got a cargo boat coming from the island, bring packages. So that's the long tail boat right there, really big engine. What they do is they use a car engine and they put the little propeller there, and then the captain of the boat, he just move it sideways to for the rudder thing. There's no rudder, so that's both rudder and propeller together. So really nice boat, and that's the speed boat. They got a two engine and they also have a three engine, so this is a smaller one. So we're gonna chill out around here for a little bit, and then for another 30 minutes and we board. So welcome to Bang Rong Pier, Phuket, Thailand. And then up there is they have the Bang Rong viewpoint up there. Yesterday we went up to the mountains up there, and right over there is Hau Po Pier. Welcome to Bang Rong Pier, Phuket, Thailand. It's the northeast of Phuket. So we go to the islands later over there. Yayai, Yayai Noi, Yayai Noi, Phuket.